Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some ways that you can disable or uninstall Snip and Sketch in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. To uninstall Snip and Sketch, go to Settings, then go to Apps, go to Apps and Features, look for Snip and Sketch, click on it, choose Uninstall and follow any prompts. Restart and it should be uninstalled. To disable Snip and Sketch, you'll need to use the local security policy. This is available on the Enterprise editions of Windows only, so it's not a feature available to Home Edition users. Open a run box and type in secpol.msc and click OK. Go to Application Control Policies, then AppLocker, Packaged App Rules, right click to create a new rule. Click Next. You'll want to click Deny. If you want Snip and Sketch disabled for specific people, you can choose those users here. Click Next. Then, under Use an Installed Package App as a Reference, click on Select. Look for Snip and Sketch. Click on it. Click OK. Then choose the properties to define. You can have it through any publisher, a particular publisher, a package name, or a package version. Once you have this set up, click on Create. You should see in the rules that Microsoft Snip and Sketch is denied for, in this case, everyone. Simply delete the rule if you decide to re-enable it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.